What is up, guys? GJ3, man. Like to try to share. I think Mina wants to come inside again. I gotta cut the grass, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get my thing over here. What is this called? Should I let her in, you guys? I don't know. I keep telling her to go outside. She don't listen. Stupid cat. Hurry up, get in my room. Get out. Get out. So, I'm gonna set up my camera, my court, whatever this is, real quick, tripod, whatever. So I can set my phone down. So I'm gonna show you how I set it up real quick. I get these pieces right here. I'm just gonna do the first layers real quick, like that. That's it, and then close them like that. Open it right here. And then put this right here. And then you got the beginning of this. So I'm gonna close the window real quick. And then that's close. And then let me fix the camera. So I'm just gonna leave the window. The window's closed, but the blinds are open. So I'm gonna take a leak real quick. I need to wash the cats. Well, I need to get my shoes actually to cut the grass. So I'm gonna get my shoes real quick on. Lower these shoes. You can watch this more while I go to the bathroom. Now I gotta put on my shoes.
Oh yeah, boy!
Clean off your feet a little bit, because you always got stuff on the bottom of your feet. Trust me. If you ain't got no socks on, you got stuff on the bottom of your feet. So then put on the socks. And then put on the other sock. And then put on one shoe, and then put on the other shoe. And then get the night, everyone don't want to fight. Boy, stupid cat. So now we gotta get the now we gotta get the lawnmower out of the garage, so hopefully there's no cats in here. No. Here's a lawnmower. I don't know if it has gas in it or what, but let me see. Yeah, it's got a little bit of gas. See how far it gets us. I gotta take this trash to the backyard first, man. I need to throw this because it's empty, man. All right, let's go start on the front yard first, and then we'll make our way to the backyard. I got my good shoes on, so hiking shoes on, so shouldn't be much of a problem. I'm gonna do this side of the yard first. I put the camera right here. Yeah, with it, without this thing, the stand, I couldn't. Cause that's almost when I was cleaning the car, I tried to put on the tree and it didn't work out. Thank you. You cut the backyard and the front yard. It looks a lot nicer. I got a little dizzy in the last part though, because I had myself going in a circle. And I gotta push this over there. Man. Whoop. I almost ran into the damn wall. Put this lawnmower back in. Hey, what's up, Emmanuel? Everybody subscribe to Emmanuel. I gotta put this back in here now. It looks a lot better in the yard, the front yard too. And the garden. Let's take one more look at the backyard, man. It looks good, man. We did good. We done did good. We done did good. Ooh, see? Look at it now. Look at me now. I'm getting paper. I'm probably gonna get a haircut today too, guys. My hair looks bad. Whew. Now I'm hot. I gotta take a shower. Let me take these shoes off. Cool. That was weird. Disconnected. It only took me 35 minutes or so. It's not bad. And I'm pretty hot though right now. Oh, yeah. See. I'm gonna take a shower. I guess I'll leave it on the cats. I don't know. I'm super hot. I got a shower. I won't take very long. I'm gonna take a few minutes and then change into this. I don't know where I put the camera. Oh, I'll put one of the cats in here. Or both of the cats in here. There you go. Yeah. I got this one. Thank you. Boo! Hey, what's up, Daniel Della? What about that card? I know I'm depending on who fails them. Candyman can. The Candyman can. Because he likes to put chocolate in the muffler. I think I need to close the garage because people could probably break in like that. We gotta go close it. Move it, Buster. Stupid can. Alright, we gotta close the garage. Oh, I have to get my shoes on, man. God damn. What is up, Daniel Rodella, loud boys. Everybody subscribe to Daniel Rodella and to Emmanuel. I just finished cutting the grass. My sister told me she was going to take me to go see Dragon Ball today in the movies, but I think she's lying, you know. Dude, I'm going to kick you. Move! I think she's lying, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to close the garage real quick. Lock it in the garage. What's Emmanuel? I'm gonna see what's up over here in the kitchen. I'm gonna see if we got any good table scraps. You get no table scraps. You get no table scraps for a week. Exotics are not all that, bro. No, I know, but I noticed like the day before yesterday. That exotics video that me and Sophie made, my niece, it's got like 1,000. It has like 1,000 something views. It's like 1,100 something. So I was like, well, maybe if I just talk about like just for a little bit exotic cards, I won't be like clickbait. Clickbait's not bad though, because a lot of big YouTubers are doing it, and the YouTube community is allowing it. So. You know, I could do clickbait too, but it's just that, you know, the title or just talking about the exotic cards will probably get me views, you see what I'm saying? Because remember when you start hitting 1,000 views, you're talking about, no, look at that chicken in there, man. Oh my, this thing looks so good, boy. Look, that's good. So, we're just talking about it, you know, you get a lot of views talking about the exotic cards, even if you don't do them. Because I noticed even in your videos, you started talking about and you were getting a lot of views too. But no, yeah, I don't do them. I don't do them and I don't recommend other people doing it. But yeah, this is gross and stupid. Cats got into this. Cats got into that. Shit. We make some food, yeah, bunye. Bunye, bunye. Donkey. Get out of the kitchen. Whoa. You want a hot dog?
Look, this cat eats hot dogs. Look.
See, that's what I like about this. Check this out. Look, he's gonna run away with it. Watch. He's gonna run away with it. Eat the hot dog. Run away with it. Mina's gonna get you.
Last time she ran away with the hot dog.
We got some leftovers. These enchiladas, redoradas. So I'm gonna try to warm them up. Look, she doesn't want the hot dog anymore. The hot dog is pretty old though.
These are like maybe 2 or 3 days old too.
Look, now she's eating the hot dog, look. She's gonna run with it.
Told you.
I told you. Stupid.
Stupid cat. Oh, I also like about this thing. It's like when I'm cooking, now look, when I'm cooking, I can just, you can watch me cook, or if I'm coloring or drawing something, you can just watch me down here, like making stuff or whatever. So that's pretty cool. I'm gonna make these. I'm gonna probably make some cereal. Oh, I bought this cereal, man. It's good, boy. I got classic Italian pancakes platter. Honey Nut Cheerios. Oh, I ran out of milk though. I drank all the milk today. I drink the rest of the milk. So,
but I don't have any more meals right now. What is going on with this thing? There we go. Excuse me.
Let's see what we got in here. Saltine crackers, you know what I'm saying? Oh, these are hella good. Crackers. Water. All that water. Black beans. Healthy marinara sauce.
These are hella good.
Someone's here. I wonder who that could be. Probably deep.
It's Jizro.
Who asked you?
Danny. Oh, I think the tamales are almost ready.
Mm-hmm. Where's mom?
I don't know.
Where's the little baby?
She's right there under the chair. Cut the grass.
Tamale.
Tamale. Ooh, that's good. Get some water. Get some water. Hey, you almost are doing?
I'm gonna start putting India in my titles because there's like 1.3 billion population in India, and like if 1% of them over there watch my videos, then I'll be at like a million subscribers.
Where?
India.
Yeah.
Yeah, 1.3 billion. The 0.3 is 300 million. So, there's a lot of people, huh? Oh, yeah. My red videos here take forever to upload. Like, that's why I make all my videos a minute long, because they take so long to upload. And horrible. So, when I do my live streaming, it uploads really fast.
Where's that little baby go?
My videos take forever here, bro. Oh, we're going to Arizona next month? On the 11th. So, I thought we're going to Arizona like on the... Oh, it usually goes fast. Yeah, I don't know why. What the hell is wrong with that? Their router is like 10 years old. I say, just call them. You've been with them for like 10 years or whatever, however long is long at time. And ask them for a new router, because this one's old as hell. Look. I don't know what the hell is going on. Let me get some sriracha sauce, man.
Sriracha sauce goes good with anything, man.
You could eat this with beans, a la charra, guacamole. Brand new, it might be your phone. Oh, sometimes it's the provider, because sometimes the provider will update the system, and while they're updating, it take like 30 minutes, maybe the most an hour, and then all of a sudden, it goes fast again. Hey, leave Mina alone. She attacked Mina a little. Look, look, look. She's not doing it right. Look, 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 look. Idiot. I'm trying to eat my food, man. And they're acting up. Mom's done, look. Let me put some sriracha on that bad boy right there. This is a tamale from Emilia's. Pretty good. With the sauce. Use some water. Hey, look what she's doing. Look, you see? You see? You see? She's hyper. Her tail is always fluffy. A lot of cats, their tails get fluffy when they're going to fight, but her tail is always fluffy. She always wants to fight, you know. Look, you see? You see? You see? You see? Look. Always fighting, fighting. Get up. Nasty. You see? Trying to fight, pick a fight with Mina. Let me put this up. Maybe there's something else we can eat. Look at that chicken. Oh my God. Maybe we could eat something else. The chicken is cooking. The chicken is cooking. The chicken. I got a hot pocket, but it's like ham. I don't know why, Sophie. My niece got this ham one. I don't like that. I don't know why they put ham in there. But yeah, let's go upstairs. This is bullshit. They put ham in the hot pocket. Shit. Get it up to her phone. She forgot her phone. She left. So. I'm putting down the tripod. There. So, I'm turning the fan on, damn, it's hot in here. I got these coins for the coin store. I'm trying to do that today. So let me see if she'd take me to Walmart. Cause I want to see if I can, I want to see if I can sell the coin to the coin store. Sing a song, bro. Sing a song. I don't have a song in my head right now. You forgot your phone.
I just went to the down the street.
Oh, hey, leave me alone. Can you take me to Walmart?
I'm coming in like 5 minutes.
Mom?
Yeah.
All right. She said my mom is coming in like 5 minutes. I don't know if you guys have PayPal. But my PayPal account is working. If you guys like to donate to my PayPal account, that'd be really cool. Yeah, I love Walmart. My PayPal account is ytjared999@gmail.com. You can donate there to PayPal. I haven't had a PayPal account in like years. And I finally got PayPal. So, it's working. And, yeah, it works. I tried it out yesterday. She said my mom would be in like 5 minutes, so. What the wait? Because my PayPal account started working yesterday, and it works, my PayPal, so I'm happy about that. Because a lot of the apps I'm using now, a lot of them can cash out PayPal, like PayPal or Amazon. The thing with Amazon is I can't make any money out of Amazon. I've only buy products with Amazon, or like I haven't saved a lot to buy gold or silver, which is not bad, but you're kind of losing money sometimes unless you're buying only gold and silver, which takes a lot longer. But if I transfer it straight to my Amazon and my PayPal, it's straight up cash, man. I don't have to like buy any products or $2 bills on Amazon, because I used to make a lot of money on Amazon. The Amazon codes from some apps, and I was just ordering $2 bills. I have the videos on that in this channel actually, but now I got PayPal again. So now I got PayPal, so I could just put it on my PayPal. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, huh? And I'm doing more of the Bitcoin videos, because the last Bitcoin video I had is going, not viral, but it's getting more views than my normal videos. I'm trying to put out more videos that will get consistent views, because a lot of the videos I do, they'll stop at like 10 or whatever the number is, and they'll just stop right there. So certain videos that do like product reviews, app reviews or apps glitches, even if it's not real, they get a lot more views. Like right now I'm using Bitcoin miner, even right now. Hold on, my dad's. What is this? Yeah, my dad was just showing me. I was asking about something for the top of the roof of the car. Like, you can store stuff in there. And it was like, he showed me a pretty good price. So for like only $100, I'm like, damn, I want to get that. But I didn't have my van yet, so why am I going to get that for my van when I don't have a car yet? It's really stupid. But yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm just gonna watch some YouTube videos till my mom gets here. And like I said, I'm probably gonna start putting like India in my titles, because there's a lot of people in India. I think it's the most, let me see. I think India is the number one country with the most population. Oh, yo, check this out. I just hit 1.5 million views total on my channel, according to Social Bleed. I'm higher than this in real life, but on public display, look, Social Bleed, 1.5 million. So I can't wait to hit 2 million, you guys. This is socialbleed.com. And then, so, check it out. 1.5. See, yesterday, 17th, I had 1,048. Now I'm at 1.5, man. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and share. Peace out. Love, guys, man. I hope you have a wonderful rest of the day. And check out links in the description. Check out the merch.